Hi, I'm Jane Strauss, the author of the Blue Book of Grammar and Punctuation, which has sold over 100,000 copies. And also, Enough is Enough, Stop Enduring and Start Living Your Extraordinary Life. Also, use a comma with non-essential interrupters. If I name somebody like Fritz, then everything that describes him afterwards is considered non-essential and will get surrounded by commas here. So Fritz, the boy with the limp, surround that in commas, was voted class president. But if I just say the young man with the limp was voted class president, notice no commas because young man is not sufficient information.